Commander Chakotay.
Yes, Mr. Tuvok.
I want to thank you for endorsing my recommendation.
You know, Tuvok, I may not get another chance to say this. Sometimes I find you arrogant and irritating. But you're a hell of an officer.
Thank you, sir. And since we are speaking candidly, may I say, sir, that I have not always been particularly partial to your methods either.
I suppose it must have been tough for you to accept my being elevated to first officer over you.
I have always respected Captain Janeway's decisions. However, I suppose that particular decision did put me in a position I am unaccustomed to. If that ever caused me to make things more difficult for you, I must apologize.
Fire away, Harry.
You afraid?
I chose this life. And I guess I always knew it could come to this. But yeah, I'm afraid.
Me too.
I'm so worried about Neelix. I should be with him.
As much as he may annoy me at times, Mr. Neelix is one of the most resourceful and resilient individuals I know. If anyone can survive this calamity, he can.
Contact my spirit guide.
Why?
Who knows what's going to happen when that ring hits us? We might be in for another long journey.
I guess I could use a little spiritual guidance myself right now. Mind if I join you?
I thought you'd never ask.
Captain?
I'm all right.
You were delirious.
It was some sort of message.
What was?
The spatial distortion. It was trying to communicate.